Nice lad.
And over here, Fay Presto, who is, Fay is a close-up magician, right?
Well, I'm a magician.
You're
who
a magician.
Works close-up
who works close-up?
Yes.
Let's have a little look at you. Like this liquor.
You want?
You
oh,
like
dear.
This?
Does anybody have a match or a lighter?
A match or a lighter?
I do, yes.
Yeah. Right. Oh, you're, what a well-equipped young man you are.
Oh,
I have
the
a vivid imagination.
The singer has one. Very
oh,
good.
Right, fine. Look, set light to this.
Right.
As they say in show business, cue fire. This is probably the most dangerous
it doesn't
thing
blow
I do.
Up, does
first
it?
Time it lights
no.
work live
you,
on TV.
You let it, and then you put the
okay.
fire out like that.
Yes.
Give it a squeeze like this, a rub like that, and what actually happens when you open the napkin?
No,
I've
done with you at my club about 12 months ago.
Oh, that's very nice. No, is it a James Whale?
Is us Elizabeth?
Where's all the goodwill? He keeps spending.
I'm sorry, but you know.
It's going to be nice tonight.
Fay, you've got a copy of it somewhere. Didn't you have a copy
yeah,
of the
I
paper?
Yeah,
I'm embarrassed.
Yeah. I can show, no, I can show you some. The only useful thing to do with this paper, actually. Borrow a drink. Like that.
Now, careful.
Pour it in the paper like that. Because
no,
it's the only useful thing you can do with it. It really is. And it kind of squidges about the bottom like that. Don't ever open the paper like that. The one thing you must never do is open the paper like that because you'll be horrified at what you're likely to find inside. I mean, it is quite terrible. But look, then what you can do is, with luck and a following wind, you can hopefully, yes, you can get, you get it all back, you see, eventually, because that's the way it works. And it's the only useful thing to do.
Wouldn't work better with a mirror, really, wouldn't it?
Really,
it's
not really
yes.
worth that. Would you like something kind of more productive?
Well, we're not going to have no sex or anything like that.
No, but okay, I thought we might do. Are you any good with money?
OK, look, we're going to do some more in a minute. Hang on.
If I was any good with money, I wouldn't be here tonight, would I?
That's very true.
Hang on for a moment, Fay, because we're going to just talk to Spencer from London. Spencer?
Yeah, James.
Yeah, Spencer.
Yeah, I'm going to say that.
Hang on a minute, Spencer. Hold on to something.
Right.
Clear the tables away.
Why
that's
not?
It. A little bit of something for Christmas. Christmas wouldn't be Christmas without a little magic, would it?
Absolutely. A lot of people say to me, well, that first one with the napkin, they say,
yes.
How did you do that, they say?
I said it. How do you do that?
Thank you. I thought you'd never ask. No. 20 minutes, I read. They want to know what happens to the burnt piece. I will explain. Q5. However, it's not the burnt piece I worry about. I want to know what happened to the napkin.
So do I.
Now, this is the tricky bit, because you're now watching my every move. Your attention is, as they say, focused. So we'll deal with this piece here. We'll place it in there like that. You give it a squeeze here like this, rub like that, does that. I don't know how it works, just does.
Yeah.
Oh.
You want more?
Yes, I'm interested to know, Fay. I mean, do you teach these, or you're taught them by somebody, or do you learn them yourself? Do,
well,
how do
they
you do
come it? From all over. I mean, sometimes you see something done, you think, oh, I'd like to have a crack at that one. Sometimes
yeah.
you go out and buy one. Sometimes it's just real magic. Like this. Can I borrow your hand? You'll get it back. Two
Hopefully.
Pence. And 10 pence,
yes.
okay?
Yes.
Now watch
close
this
your
carefully,
hand.
Adrian.
I am doing.
Close your
close
hand.
Hand.
How many coins do you have there?
Two.
Would you believe me if I said you had one?
Now, did you what? Feel that, Adrian?
I felt something. I felt about.
You felt the
say.
Earth move.
Yeah,
I know.
I felt something.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Would you like to see how that was done, Adrian?
Go on in.
I can show you. We need an empty glass. Have you got an empty glass? What a coincidence.
I've always got an empty glass.
Fine.
I work for the BBC.
Right,
right.
Here we are. 2 pence in the glass. Okay.
So 2 pence in the glass.
And
yeah.
10 pence in the glass.
Right.
Could you put a hand? That
where?
Hand flat over the end, like that.
Okay.
And this hand flat over this end.
Right.
How many coins have you got in the glass, Adrian?
Two. I'm looking
are
at
you
them.
Sure? So the only way, therefore, to get one of those coins out is to get one out through the glass, like that.
Yes.
Oh,
very
nice. Very
good.
Very good.
Very
good.
Very good.
Very good. Okay, oh, we've got
there's
Christmas pudding as well,
oh,
have
thank
we?
You.
Christmas pudding
oh,
as well.
Thank
now, listen, I'll tell you what we're going to do.
You got a cigarette?
Oh, all right.
Pound
yes,
coin,
on, then.
Fine, I've got the expenses, yes, we've got a pound coin.
Oh, fine.
Right.
Okay.
We're giving him a pound in expenses.
Yeah,
so we
yeah,
could
what
do
you do is.
Well, it's a bus fare down
there. Take the pound coin. Any fool can balance a cigarette on a pound coin. On a good day.
I think that's it for me.
Mm-hmm. And what's really tricky is to reach inside the coin. And pull the cigarette through it, like that.
That is. How have you...
Some money goes through my hands as well.
Now, if you watch very carefully, you'll see the hole left by the cigarette as it emerges from the pound coin. However, if you don't watch carefully, you won't see the hole because, well, there really isn't one there.
That is amazing.
Yeah. I reckon you've got a hole in your hand.
No, there's a mobile gap in the cigarette.
Is it?
Nigel Lawson watching.
That is amazing.
You're fascinated by that, aren't you, Bernard? You like all that magic.
Look like a sprayed pole on me, that, didn't it? It's marvellous, that.
Yeah.
I watched that.
Anyway,
I never saw you did that.
Oh, Noddy, I see.
Oh, not Noddy again.